What is going on, guys? Jack is a zombie here, and we are back on the Dozecraft SMP server with Jackie.
That's me.
And we...
Whoa, Jess, what is wrong with
this?
Whoa. That was not okay by any means.
I forgot to mute my my computer sounds. Other than that, I'm sure you guys can figure out what we're about to do.
Oh, man. Nothing should ever scream that way.
That was too much.
By a lot.
All right, Jackie has, if I'm correct, she's never fought a wither before.
No.
Okay, so the way this works is you place two heads on this guy.
Oh, I know how. I've just never
done it. No, two heads. Two heads. There's a procedure. And then, once you place the third head,
okay,
you'll see his health bar start generating.
Right.
When it's about half full, that's when you eat your golden apple.
Okay.
And then you switch over, and you start pulling out that sniper rifle.
Don't hit him with your fang?
No, don't hit him with the fang until, once he gets to half health, he'll stop flying, and that's when you go at him with the sword.
Okay, so no fang.
No fang.
Shoot with
ting. Quick question. On your sword, do you have knockback?
Not this one.
Good. Because that makes it very hard. Because then he keeps...
I get on my regular one, but this is my wither one.
Yeah, it makes him go really quick away from you. Make sure your health is full, too. Your hunger.
It is.
Your hunger. Okay, well, I also have this hallway. This is where I run to shoot.
Okay.
So, you know, do that.
Are you ready?
I'm ready when...
Am I ready?
Are you ready?
That's a good question.
I mean, you do that when you feel confident. And I'll be here, I'm breaking some blocks.
I see that, but why are you due?
Don't worry about it. Hey, put that head down.
Thank you, there.
Okay. Okay, eat your nom-nom.
Eat my nom-nom.
And then pull your thing back and get undercover.
Oh, good lord.
Get undercover.
I shot.
No, shoot. Till he explodes. Okay, now shoot. Now shoot.
But he's scary.
Where is he going?
He's walking away.
Oh, that's great. Look at him. He's tracking something through the wall. Oh, that's perfect. Kind of.
Oh, just kidding.
Shoot. Okay, he know about me.
He sure do.
Okay, he's almost done. And then, okay, there. Swords. Swords.
Oh, that was
really I'm telling.
Hard.
Okay, come on, quick, before the things wear off.
Oh, right.
Whew. And I'm gonna do a bucket just to.
Okay.
Oh shoot!
What?
Don't use your milk. That got rid of the absorption.
I wasn't withered.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah.
Missed.
Oh, he know about me. He said hello.
Oh, he's so
scary. Oh, my God.
I see you up there. Okay.
Okay, dude, you want to be close? Let's get close, then.
Is he enough to live?
Yeah, as soon as he starts glowing like that, once he gets past half health, he's good.
Okay.
Shoot. Hey.
Got him.
All right.
Where's the star?
I got it that time.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say,
you
gotta drop something.
Ooh, look at it!
Look at what?
We got some emerald ore over here!
Got some emeralds?
Okay, as long as we're.
That.
As long as we're kinda down in the dumps right now, try and fill in some of the floor.
With the stuff that I'm picking up?
Yeah, with the stuff you're picking up.
Wait, the floor?
Just
start at the bottom?
Start at the bottom. You gotta
start
try
from
to.
Start
from the bottom, now we're here! Am I gonna die? 5, 4,
don't do that,
3.
Please.
2.
Do you need stuff?
1.
Yeah.
No, we're good. We're good. I was counting down the wither.
I thought you were counting down your hearts.
Well, those were kind of going down the same way. I ended up with 2 hearts left, so. I don't have a pick, so. Any block that you misclick stays forever.
There it is. Speaking of.
There it is! Woo!
I have andesite diorite and.
That's fine. Place it all.
Do that.
Yep.
Oh, don't place the nether star.
Don't do that. We need that.
Yeah.
Well, you need that. I don't need that.
No,
I got too many of that.
You're good on that.
Yeah, I think I have 4 beacons at my base. 1 at my clay mining zone, and then I have 1 that I put at the wither farm in the nether. So 7 total? Was that math?
I don't know math.
Okay. Are we good?
I guess.
Alright. So we got 2 more to go. And I have no more golden apples, so...
You ate both of yours?
Hell yeah, I ate both of mine. I had to.
Why?
I drank the milk, and it gets rid of buffs. So, yeah. So
I haven't had to either. He's very focused on you. I will give him that.
Yeah, yeah, no. No, oh, no. He...
Can I break that?
Yeah, yeah, you're fine.
I wanted to make sure it wouldn't disappear if I didn't have soap touch on me or something.
break this. What do you mean?
You want me to fight this one on my own?
Well, no. I'm going to go get some more apples. I mean, you can fight them on your own. They're not hard.
I don't know if I want to do that. I'm not confident enough in my abilities.
Tell you what.
Tell me what.
I'm going to let you try it, wait for me to get back down there, and I'll give you backup if necessary.
Oh, but Jack, you know how bad I am at things.
I know. It's fine. We got this.
It is the opposite of fine.
Oh, so I just said make her fight it on her own. Sorry.
Is he on the Skypes?
No, he's on the Twitches.
He's on our Twitch?
He's on the Twitches.
I swear.
So you're fighting it on your own. I'll be there for backup.
I'm so scared.
Oh god. Okay, I'm just gonna throw those on the ground for now.
No, Jack, I don't think you understand. I'm really scared.
No, you got this.
Like, I know it's not that big of a deal, but I'm terrified right now.
No, you're fine.
Terrified.
I'm terrified.
He's gonna fry me with his terror.
So much chicken for the fried. Wait, so you didn't use your milk or anything?
No, he didn't wither me.
Good lord.
He was after you.
I mean, we got two down already that quick, so what are you really worried about?
I'm scared.
Is this real milk?
I did it.
Oh god, you were supposed to wait for me to get down there.
But he said do it on your own.
Okay.
I did it.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. I'm on my way.
Okay.
Oh, I heard him.
He said, boom. Oh god.
Okay. I'm coming.
Does he know? He don't know. He's going that way.
What is he? He's tracking something through the wall, and that worries me because I don't know what I have down there.
Oh god. He knows.
Oh, you better keep shooting him.
I'm withered.
You better keep shooting him.
I'm trying. He's withering me.
You got this?
Do I drink stuff?
No, you're fine. Did you use your absorption?
My what?
Your absorption. Oh, you need to use your thing, quick. Okay, use your bucket.
My bucket? I just ate my other apple.
Yeah, well...
Are you helping?
Yeah, I'm on him. You didn't... Yeah, you just got in front of me.
Is he going to kill me?
No, I might if you got in front of me, though.
I'm not doing anything. I told you I'm bad at things.
Just run! Run!
Run?
Run! Get out of here.
Running? Oh, he might kill me. I might have a heart. Oh! You said this was easy.
Yeah, you didn't eat your freaking apple, Jackie.
I thought
you were supposed to eat.
What all does the apple give you?
The apple gives you a lot.
Because I had resistance and I had fire protection. Is that not all?
No. You should have had absorption too.
I didn't have that.
You should have.
I didn't.
Oh, our stuff is everywhere. I don't know whose is whose. I'm sure we'll figure it out.
I know what I brought, so.
Yeah, I'm sure we can.
Did you want me all to my grab stuff anything is... while I was home?
No, you're fine. Everything's fine.
Okay, like I can bring more golden apples and stuff.
Ooh.
Would that be good? Should I do that?
Oh, okay, your stuff is really far back.
Okay.
I thought your stuff was by me. No, I've got two golden apples on me.
Okay.
I have two wither stars on me also. Do you want me to grab your stuff, or...
I mean, I'm here.
Oh, okay, we're fine then.
It's very easy for me to get to your base from my base, remember? You just go down a ting.
Go down a ting?
Yeah. Go down the stairs from my base and your base is there.
Okay. Oh, right. In another. Gotcha. I thought you were talking about, like, on the overworld. I'm like, why would you be that close to me? That's not a thing. Either way, Soy.
Soy, I failed. I failed you.
No, you totally could have done it if you would have remembered to eat your apple.
I did eat my apple.
You didn't eat your apple.
I looked at your screen. The right...
You ate the wrong apple. I don't know what you ate.
I only had one apple.
You ate the wrong one.
I gave you the apple. I mean, I ate the apple you gave me.
Do you have blocks?
I have 22 of them.
Good. Start placing them.
I'm trying. You're in my way.
I am sorry. I will start on the other side. I am sorry. It was a good effort, he says.
It wasn't.
No, it was a good effort.
No, I'm so disappointed in myself.
Well,
this was supposed to be easy.
It is easy. Watch. This time, eat your apple. And you will see how incredibly easy it is.
Can you make me do this on my own again?
Yes.
But
now I'll actually be down here.
You helped last.
only at the very end when you started...
when I died, yes.
...getting Rick-a-whoop, dude.
Where did you come from, bro?
Me?
No, there's a zombie.
Oh, well, it's getting real dark down here. There's a lights getting put out on us.
Yeah.
I still don't know what he's chasing through this wall.
I don't either, but I feel like we're going to find out soon enough.
No, I'm filling in the corner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I will give you the redstone that I picked up.
Great. Do you? You have another star on you, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Just making sure. Okay, we got one more.
Yeah, we do.
All right. You have a bucket of milk?
Yeah.
Okay. Get that on your hot bar.
Can I have my apple?
Yeah, I'm giving you the apple.
Thank you.
You can have my apple, sure.
Can I have your apple?
Sheesh.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Okay, we got some dark spots. I'm just throwing some churches.
Do you want me to help? I can do that.
No, we're fine. Okay.
We're gonna get rid of all of our torches because we're gonna blow them up.
Okay, you said you do have milk, right? Because
I have milk.
Two buckets.
I have one bucket.
Okay. So, whenever you're ready, you
obviously never ready since I died.
No, you got this. You place down the skulls, two of them.
I got it.
And then third one, eat the apple.
Eat the apple.
And then run undercover and pull your bow. And
pull the bow. What is he doing? How is he already?
You were too close. He got spazzy.
Did
you eat your apple?
I'm working on it.
He's already coming out. You better get him.
He came out already. Oh my lord. I forgot you weren't helping.
Come on, you got this.
Where is he going?
Come on.
How am I not hitting him? Stop. It's not funny. I suck at everything.
Just keep firing. You got infinity, right?
Yeah, I got infinity.
Don't even think about it. Just launch.
I am terrible at the video game. I'm worse than generic. By a lot. How?
Okay, and the apple gives you absorption, regen, resistance, and fire or something. I said the D word. I'll keep stuff light.
He's in lava.
He's in lava?
There's lava over there.
Oh, hell.
He ran away.
We gotta get this guy.
What do I do?
We gotta find him.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, shit. I don't see his boss bar anymore.
No, this is not... I do. He's up there. He's in the...
Up where?
In the ravine. I shot him. Does that mean he's gonna come here?
Not necessarily.
No, he's still going up. Why is he going up?
Because he's stupid. I'm pillaring. Do you have blocks to pillar with?
Six of them. Okay. Why did I die? I withered away.
You were withered, is my guess.
Jack!
You're fine. We got this.
I'm not. I lost the wither in your base.
You can't. I died. You did lose a wither in my base.
I was next to lava, and I'm hoping that my armor and stuff didn't go in there.
That I can't really answer. I need to get up to this stuff.
We never should have done this.
We're fine.
We're not. I should have just paid you a lot of things to give me beacons.
Jackie, we're fine.
No, you're fine.
Okay, he's coming down. He sees me. Ooh, he almost knocked me in the lava is what that was.
I feel really
oh,
bad.
I am getting super block lag. Do not knock me. Do not knock me. Do not knock me. He's dead. I got the star.
Okay.
The importante things are safe. Ooh, I'm about to die. Oh, man. We're good. We're good! We did it! How do I get down?
I don't know where my stuff is.
Let me just, figure out how to get down.
I'm so upset.
I'm so upset.
Can you hear me? I don't know if I'm talking loud enough.
You're probably not talking loud enough. You were at first, but then when you started getting whiny,
I know! I can't help it, okay? I'm upset that I suck.
That's alright.
So I am sorry you had to witness that.
Oh, this star almost went into the lava. Okay, I grabbed what stuff of yours I could. Okay, you have all your armor.
Okay.
Jackie. Yeah. Pew, pew, pew. Wither me that. Four nether stars. Everything important right there.
Was that all the stuff?
That was all the stuff. Yeah.
Can I have some arrows?
No, I have one arrow on me.
Oh, okay, so my arrows are gone.
Your arrows went for a swim.
Everything importante is here.
Everything muy importante!
Food.
Food.
I need food.
No, you're fine.
No, you can't take all my steak.
I have your steak.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, here's four wither stars. No, where are my freaking steak?
No, I mean, I was already almost about to starve. You can't. Zach, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry for not being.
I'm sorry, like, Mama. I never. Hey, I found a ravine.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, but really, what was he going after, you think?
I don't
know. Oh, you know what? He's probably going towards the ravine. He probably...
What is in the ravine that he wants so badly?
They can see mobs through the wall, so he might have just found a skeleton locked on or something.
Why would he be after a skeleton? He is a skeleton of the mutant variety.
Okay, well, he could have locked on to anything. I don't know. But you know what? We can summon another one, you ask him.
I'd rather not. I'm good. I'm good.
So I just said he died 3 times to one wither, so don't feel bad.
Right. That makes me feel a little better. I'm sorry you had to go through that.
Hey, Jackie.
Sorry, what?
Oh.
Are you going to block me in?
No.
Are you lying?
Maybe.
I don't have a pick.
That was why I was going
to
do it.
That's exactly why you wanted to do it. Freaking jerk.
Well, I'm going to drink this milk. How about that?
All right.
And I'm going to eat this potato. No, no, no.
Your toe scared me.
Toe?
In real life.
Oh,
I'm
sorry. I didn't mean to.
It was frightening.
I didn't mean to tow you into fear.
Tow me into fear.
Tow you into fear. Hey, where am I? I don't know. I fell off the ladder.
You just took an exit.
Hey,
into
get
the...
off of me.
Ow, you jerk!
Sheesh, trying to crawl up my butt.
Good lord.
You know what? I can punch you if I want. I just
get... not when I'm not wearing any of my armor.
Oh, what are you going to do? Fall down into a slime block?
Yeah, and die again?
And die? Well, that's because you held shift. That's not...
Hey, Jack. How many times am I going to tell you I'm not good at video games?
You know what? You are just fine at these video
games.
I'm
really not. Like, I'm so bad.
I think you do great. Oh, hey, by the way, guys, everybody watching me, check this out. I extended this by 3 chests on each side. Well, 6 chests on each side, I guess. 3 chests wide, 3 chests long, 3 chests deep.
You gonna pick a word?
I don't know what word I want to use. I'm just gonna... I don't know. I feel like a couple of those words made it sound a little funky. Wide, deep, long.
Just stop.
You know? So... All right, we have stuff in these boxes, don't
we?
Yeah,
I'm gonna take my stuff back.
Take your stuff, and...
I have my stuff.
And I will let you have it.
Do you want payment?
No.
You, like,
no, you can have an arrow.
Did everything and saved my life.
That's fine.
Stuff.
That was actually fun for me, though.
I'm glad it was fun for you.
Did you have fun?
No, I died a lot.
So? It doesn't mean it wasn't fun.
I didn't do well.
He didn't really do that well.
I didn't at all.
But it was your first boss fight, so actually you did better than I did on mine.
I doubt that. You're good naturally at these
things. No, my first wither fight, and it blew up pretty much everything I owned.
I'm pretty sure I was there for that.
Yeah, I did it on the surface, and it just wrecked my life. So, no.
I'm still highly disappointed in myself.
Granite, no. Diorite, yes. Andesite, yes. Okay. Hey, do you by chance have another bucket?
No.
Uh-oh, we lost a bucket.
Sure did.
Ah, but I'm so low on iron.
Shut up.
Oh, I'm just running around trying to put stuff away now. Bucket, bucket. Ugh, 7 buckets. Wait, if I was... Where would I put a golden notch apple? Where would that go? Miscellaneous? That's where my golden apple is. I guess it goes in there.
Tools?
I don't think it goes in tools.
It's a tool.
You're a tool. Mm-hmm. Sorry. Also, I think I need food. Ooh, hiccup. Sorry. Oh, did we lose that emerald?
I don't have it. I never had it, though.
Well, no, we didn't mine it because neither of us had silk touch.
Right. How do you make a beacon again? It's like glass and another star and iron?
No? 5 glass, another star in the middle, and obsidian across the bottom.
Obsidian. I have that.
You sure do.
I am Queen Obsidian. I should change my name to Queen Obsidian.
You should change your name to Queen Obsidian. Queen Sidian.
Queen Sidian.
Queen Sidian.
Jack Sidian.
Jack Sidian?
I don't know. I'm trying to incorporate my name.
Well, don't, because it's incorporating my name.
And?
And no.
And your face.
I don't remember. I think it was on this wall. So that means no. The emerald's gone, unfortunately.
Sorry, Doza.
But last time I fought a wither, he actually uncovered diamonds for me. So, and he didn't destroy a single one either. Ooh, I'm about to be wrecked in the star variety. Well, you know, 20 minutes in, How many times did we die? You know what?
I died quite a few.
That was death number 100 for me.
Was it for real?
That was 100. Yay! I have my 100th death on camera.
I passed 52.
You
I
sure?
Mean 50.
50. Yeah, 52. I think you were at 49, so I think you died 3 times total.
Yeah.
49. 49? Did I say 59 or 49? I don't know. You were at 49.
I think I only died twice with the actual wither. The first time was just me falling down your hole.
Yeah, yeah, no,
pushing
you...
pushing the wrong button.
You, you died in my mine.
I did do that.
It's better than dying in yours. Ha, 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 ha. Sorry. Okay, let's see. I need to put my, my wither sword away. What is your wither sword called?
Wither me that.
Wither me that, and mine is called Come Wither. Because we're crafty and special.
Honey.
And, another thing I noticed is I have this Giaz Stabulous sword.
Stabulous?
Stabulous.
Stabulous, like fabulous.
Stabulous, yeah. And then I noticed, see, that's a diamond sword with Stabulous. And then I was looking through my stuff and I have this. It's Giaz Stabulous, but it's the same thing pretty much, and it's iron.
Aww.
I don't know.
When and why?
That's the part I don't know. Oh, I have a raw potato. Let me just eat that right now. Oh,
I have
you know what?
Too.
Thank you, MG. Because that was from my Thanksgiving box from her. Raw potato. Wait, so what are we doing now?
I'm going to see if I have enough of anything to make a beacon.
A beacon. Okay, so you need, I think it's like 2.5 stacks of something.
Alright, I've got, can it be mixed box?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It can be any assortment of iron, gold, lapis, no, not obsidian,
I'm
sorry.
Not
diamond.
Lapis,
gold, diamond, obsidian, iron.
Obsidian?
No, I don't mean to say obsidian. What am I saying obsidian for?
I don't know.
Okay, give me a moment. I'm gonna sit right here.
Okay,
it can be iron, it can be gold, it can be emerald, is what I meant to say. All right. Can be diamond, or it can be something else. I don't remember what the other one is. That's fine.
That's fine.
I'm just coming to your house.
Okay, so when you make a beacon and it goes like 50 down, right?
It goes 50 down.
So is that from the actual beacon itself or from the bottom of the beacon tower?
The beacon itself, like the actual beacon.
So the beacon has to go at 50.
No, it has to go at like 55.
Right, because...
because then there's like bedrock. 5 layers of bedrock, yeah. So ideal is somewhere around there. Where are you at?
I'm finding an ideal place for the beacon beam to come up.
Good idea. Oh, you know what? I see you. And I also see a friend here.
Yeah.
Is he yours?
He might be.
Does it really take 3 arrows to kill a creeper with power 5?
Apparently.
I don't know how to get to your surface. I think I found it. You know what you should do next?
What should I do next?
You should put in a staircase. Like a big windy staircase instead of like all these jump blocks.
Yeah.
I feel like that would just add so much to it.
But I made bridges, Jack.
No, you really did. Look at these awesome bridges.
Don't talk about them like they're fabulous.
No, seriously, I like them. I feel like you should incorporate the, because you already have this. And I told you when you first built this, like when I first noticed it, your big, your colorful cut. Bye. I told you when you first did that I really liked it, and I do. I really like the light colors, and that's why I like the bridges so much, because it's the bright green with the darker colors.
That's what I liked about it.
That's what you liked about it.
This is the right. Can you
sure
go up top there and find out what block that is?
What block? What is
like the cords of that block that I just dug out?
I don't know what block you just dug out.
The one at the top in the middle.
Okay. This one?
Yeah.
This is... bleh, as I sink into it. We are at 371, 680, both negative.
680?
680. How do I... Whoa, what is that looking up the butt crack of society? Oh my Jesus. Woo!
Oh wow, and my beacon's supposed to go at 50... But my... No, that's not good. Can I put it lower than that?
Yeah, okay. No. You can put it anywhere down, because it goes infinity upwards.
All right.
You only need to go down 4.
It's fine. Right here is good.
Okay, that's great. That's great. It's a perfect spot.
And then how big is the bottom one?
9x9.
9x9.
I think? Yeah, 9x9. 9x9.
Right.
I hear a spider. I don't know where he's at.
Around.
Oh. Can I dig your walls and find him?
Are you gonna fill him back in?
Is Cobble okay? Oh, I'm getting close. Farther. Cold. Ah! So close! Oh, I found him! Jesus! Didn't have to dig. He's right here.
He's right there.
Ah.
He's in my...
Yeah, he was in your Frenai room.
Why is he in my Frenai room?
I don't know. Maybe he was cold.
That's my bedroom.
This is your bedroom. I can't sleep during the day.
Nope.
Why do you have a... I don't care to know.
I'm hoarding.
You're hoarding. Okay.
It has to stay away.
Panties. This is your panties.
My panties?
Yes, it's your panty.
Oh, great. Yes.
Panty.
Panty.
Shoot, what was I gonna say?
I couldn't tell you.
Try. No. Oh, okay, I remember. Oh. Oh, Jackie.
What have you done? You fell into my cow hole.
Jackie.
Do you have a pig on you? Okay, yeah. You have to break that block out.
Okay.
Don't let them out.
Okay. Get out of the way. Don't come out. Don't come out. Don't come out. Okay. I told them. They listened.
I appreciate it.
What I was going to say is I really need to update my my other door textures. I think
Speaking
I only have...
Speaking of cows.
Cows.
You know what you need to do?
What do I need to do?
Check your redstone facility place and do it.
Oh, right.
Right.
Right. Okay, so I'm going to run over to my redstone shop because... Soy.
He said,
you fell into my cow hole.
It happens, okay.
So what it is I have a redstone consultancy business that I have taken six jobs for so far, I believe, and not done a single one. But oh, I do have a redstone job for
Business doesn't go well when you don't do the work.
That's fine. It's fine. I'll go and I'll check it right now. And we'll see what's going on. Because I don't think I ever read your last order. I know I have an order from you for a 3x3 door. But, yeah.
Oh, no, wait. That was for my storage, right? You said you couldn't do that unless it was slime.
Yeah, there would have to be slime blocks on there somewhere. Unless it was going to be, like, massively thick. Because there would have to be, like, weird extenders.
And
no, not at all. But, I mean, if you wanted to do slime blocks, we could still do that.
Yeah, I guess it would kind of go with my theme since I'm using lime green.
Yeah, and you'd have to use a block that doesn't move to go next to it. Where am I? Oh.
I also like obsidian.
That's what I was getting at. Uh-huh.
But. I kind of like it without a door now, so I might cancel that job on you.
Hey, guy. What's going on? I don't even remember what your name is. Did I even name you, dude? Are you wearing pants? I don't see a name on you. I don't think I named you.
I feel like you had to.
I don't know. Let's see my orders. Wait, why are they... These are all moved.
Moved?
Somebody's
in your place.
Somebody checked my orders, because when I checked them, I pulled them down to the bottom. Huh. Also, there's a couple people that don't know how to...
Read?
Dear shop person, build me a 3x3 Ethodor, offering $0.
Oh.
From Bobobo. Guess who doesn't get an order done? Bobobo. We'll throw that one back in. No. And Book of Boob from Game and Soy. And so I read this one and I don't remember what he wants, but I'm not gonna read it again. Sorry, Soy.
Rude.
Love you. Hey, Yak! Jackie here. It may not even be redstone, but I'm just MC challenged. You know this. I really want one of your cow breeder cooker thingies. My cow pen just ain't doing it for me anymore. I need the help of the Red Bros. I can offer... I heard a zombie. Oh, right, my guy at the front desk. Got it. We're fine. I can offer you 5 stacks of redstone blocks and 1 pee-pee touch. Okay, maybe just the redstone. Let me know, homie. We're gonna set that one off to the side. We'll discuss payment off camera. No, that's definitely a possibility. Little piece
the pee-pee
chicken. No. The building of it.
Okay.
Stop. Wait, I just picked out. You're got me confused! Hi, Yak. I know. Okay, no, that's the door one. We can't do
Wait,
that one.
Wait, read it, though. What is it? I don't remember what
you
I said.
You wanted a 3x3 door.
What did I say?
But you know what would be so cool if it worked like the door? Worked like a garage door. A 3x3 garage door you wanted. 3x3 garage. Garachi.
Gotcha.
Yeah. So I'd have to use double extenders and whatnot, but it would have to be Numster. Numster, does he even play on here anymore?
I don't feel like he does.
I'd like to order a slime elevator going all the way up from my underground base. Please talk to me for the exact location for it. Thank you.
He's got multiple bases, so I feel like he probably does, but I don't know.
I don't know about him.
A lot of people don't play anymore.
They play, they just... there's like the whole late night crew where people get on
and like Soy MG and Doza.
Yeah. I don't, whoa.
And they play very often.
Speaking of Doza, what is going on over here?
A lot of things.
Oh my Jesus.
It looks like.
Woo! This guy. He named him this guy. We got this guy one, this guy. Ooh, shoot. No, no, no.
Careful, don't you dare.
Good luck. I'm out.
Run away.
I am out.
That is a no-go, Jack.
That was so no-go. Wait, why am I on the lag style? Don't do that. Woo. I'm at like 20 frames right now. What the heck? Hold up. 40, 50, 60. We're catching back up. Something over at Doza's base is not okay for me.
There's probably a lot going on there.
Yeah, no, because I'm still at 30. Oh, no, that's the spawn issue.
Yeah,
I don't know.
That is the thing.
Who dat? Is that Hector? Yeah, that's Hector. So this is Hector. He's the guy that has to go over in a... Are you mad? You mad? You ain't mad.
You mad, bro?
He ain't mad, bro. He's the guy that Doza just built the house for. What?
Don't do things I do.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do things you do. I just like to do.
You
do. Do. I feel like a woman. No, I feel like we should have something to do, but I can't think of anything. I'm gonna go back to my base and I'm gonna see if there's anything that could be going on. Oh, something I have not shown. After I, I'm gonna sleep. Actually, I'm gonna sleep. Ooh, wow. Bounce much? Good gravy. I'm sleeping. Jackie thought they could fly. Jackie withered away. by my library. Oh, look how beautiful it is just sitting up on the hill.
Yeah,
isn't that gorgeous? Just take that in. Let's just take that in for a second.
I wish I could design things.
I did add some final touches to it. I've got some trees around it now. I've got a bunch of grass. I got a whole courtyard. I did a little
courtyard.
I did some mismatchy, twisty tie fences, which I kind of just ran through and spammed the button. But it looks nice, I think. I feel as though it looks nice. I feel as though that tree is sitting somewhere I don't want it to sit. And I did a little pond over here, and I filled everything in with coarse dirt on the bottom, so it wouldn't grow grass anymore, and I really didn't like that it was trying to grow grass on, like, part of it, but not the whole thing, and that kind of weirded me out. And then inside, I don't think I did anything different inside. I did get all my books in place, though, so I've got quite a few jiggers up in there. Yeah. I put anvils next to each one of them, so combining was easier. Got that all purtified. And then I actually thought about closing this off and being done with this one here. But then I saw a zombie, like, 2 hours ago, maybe, when I was on here playing. And it was nighttime, and this zombie, he spawned right in here. And he looked, and he instantly saw my villagers. And then he pathfound his way all the way up the mountain. And then he came down here, all the way down this little hippie hop, bounced over here, dropped down to there, and then just dropped right down to the ground from here. And he took minimal damage, and then just walked right over here and went down the hole. And I was like, well, I guess I have to leave that hole. And that's the story about how something that doesn't matter.
Oh. Alright.
What else do we... What can we get going on down here?
Why do I have a soul sand?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, probably. Holy...
How do you get out of your... That's a lot of pumpkins.
Whoa!
How do you get out of your beacon room?
How do I get out of mine?
Yeah.
I have a ladder.
Okay. Oh, I have friends.
Oh, I just got all these for a reason. I want to trade this guy.
Bye.
Are you for real, dude? Bye. He's gonna give me 2 fricked up emeralds. Did that sucked into the hopper. You don't even want to trade anymore, do you? No. Well, aren't you a pencil neck? Alright, dude. Who do you think you are? I gotta go get some carrots for this guy.
Do you need them?
No, actually.
Right, you have a carrot farm.
I have like an auto carrot thing going on down here.
I was wanting to help.
Whoa! And that is completely full also. So,
Maybe put a double chest.
No.
Probably.
No, it's fine. We're just going to leave that. I wonder how full the... I'm going to check the hopper real quick. See how full it actually is. Okay.
I can't reach that.
Oh, yeah. No, that hopper was 100% full.
Oh, that's
so
terrible.
There's probably stuff that was just disappearing, because I'm pretty sure it's only the one hopper here. It might be two. I don't know. Take this. No, take more. You're going to take all these fricked up carrots, and you're going to give me emeralds. The emerald of the zzz. Oh, yeah, baby. Okay, now take this. Boom. Now take some more carrots. We're going to trade everything off, and we're going to see how many emeralds we get from this guy. Based on my AF case. How did what get over where?
He's right by my pantry.
He probably fell off a ledge somewhere.
Probably the ledge right above it.
I thought and I thunked and I couldn't figure out the word, so I just went with thunked.
Exactly.
Miss Dave.
Did he tell you happy Thanksgiving?
He did tell me happy Thanksgiving, and he asked me what I was doing, and I told him that I was going to be with family, and he goes, okay, have fun.
He didn't ask me what I was doing. He just said...
And I felt really bad.
He just said happy Thanksgiving and stuff, and then... What did he say? I don't remember. He just asked me... I said thanks for asking him something.
Oh, my God.
And...
Jackie,
hand
come on.
My phone.
Come on, you got... I'm not going to reach over... No.
Reach over...
No, I'm not going to stop.
I can tell you what he said if you just give me my phone.
I don't think I care that much about what Dave said.
But
I love Dave to death, but I don't care that much about what he said. Oh,
not nice.
This little pecker gonna not give me some stuff. All right,
you
dude.
Deserve that.
Here, you're getting pumpkins. Oh, oh Jesus, no!
What did you do?
I threw all my emeralds over there.
Why would you do that?
I didn't mean it. Where did those?
What have you done?
We're fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no, we're fine. I got them back.
Okay.
I panicked. I was so scared. I didn't know if they can pick up emeralds.
Yeah,
I felt like they. I feel like they should pick up emeralds. Like, they don't, obviously, but I feel like they should. I don't know. I feel like it'd be more realistic, because they are
little... baby zombies somewhere.
Do you need me to come dig through your walls?
You do that enough as it is, well, without me asking you to.
Well, you know what? I found that spider without having to break a single thing.
Okay, I understand that, but, like... there's a giant hole in my storage room now.
Remember? Yeah, but if I remember correctly, I filled that hole in and you dug it back out because you wanted to go in there.
Because it goes to things.
Okay, well, you're welcome. You're welcome because I found a cave. No, I found a cave. I don't know why you don't appreciate me.
I do.
Obviously not.
Plenty.
You're like, oh, thanks for this thing, you piece of
Hey.
I'm going to go grab some more carrots.
Oh, my baby zombie is in my... beacon room.
Did you light your beacon room?
No, I had to go back up to get torches.
Oh, I see. Uh-huh. I kind of understand, though.
Yeah.
No, that makes sense, yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't light it because I didn't have a light source.
So I went for a light source and I came back and things had happened.
Things had happened.
Do beacons actually give off light?
Give off 14, I believe.
Okay, I don't know exactly, but...
Well, that's the same as a torch. And that's... from the beacon top.
Reach a ladder like this.
Can you reach a ladder? What?
Can what I reach a ladder if I put it right there?
I can't.
It's two.
No. No, it has to be, like, face level.
Well, that's not good.
No, it's not good. You should probably do better.
You know what?
Tell me.
I can't.
Uh-oh. oh, man. I got so many fricked up carrots down here. It's not even funny.
What did I want? At my base.
A beacon?
I know, but like...
Speed? Well, speed is like the default that
okay.
Everybody goes for.
I guess.
Speed 2,
okay.
I should say.
I did that. Did I? I did do that. Okay. We're good.
What?
I didn't know. I don't know how to beacon. I've never had one before. But I think I
it's
got it.
The beginning of something great.
Stop.
Sorry. Why do you hate my puns?
Because.
They're funny. So? They're good. They're worth constant. my inventory is a mess. So do better.
Okay.
Okay. Running back down. Wait. Nope. I'm just gonna trade off some of these. It might not give me the maximum as I should be getting, but I don't think he'll take 3 stacks from me. Maybe he will. No, he definitely did. What a little jerk face. That's fine. More emeralds for me, sucker. I think we're almost out of carrots. Then I'll just have like.
Do you need some?
No, I don't. Actually, I'm trying to get rid of them.
But I.
No, I have too many carrots.
I have some.
No, I've carroted too much. And this is horrible for live stream. I'm just making them watch me trade carrots.
That's not good content.
It's great content. But look at all the fricked up emeralds I have. Isn't that ridiculous? Shoosh. And then I can just stop over here and I'm going to eat some cake.
You can combine beacons, right? Like make one big four tower?
Yeah, you can.
I think I'm going to do that.
Yeah, it uses a lot. Wait, where am I going? I haven't used all my carrots that I've got on me and I'm trying to run to get more. I fell tower. Wait, no. I need to trade with this dang pooper.
Don't trade with poopers.
No, I need to trade with this pooper. And Poke Pie! You good?
Are you sure?
Are we good, bro? No, we're not good. All right. How about Poke Pie?
What did I do?
Oh, did it. Nice.
Slightly concerned.
Slightly concerned about what now?
Where did I put my beacon?
What do you mean you put your beacon? What? You lose it.
No, I didn't lose it.
It has a big beam.
I'm concerned about where I put it.
Look for the beam.
Oh, no. We're totally good.
Okay. What?
Can you make like a long four beacon? Or do they have to be in a square?
Oh, I mean, as long as it has, like, the full beacon base below it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think that's okay. I think I know what I want to do.
I'd have to see it.
Oh, no.
And I'm at my house.
Even number. Now I'm sad.
Yeah, even numbers are no bueno.
No.
Don't do that.
I'm not.
Good.
But now I'm sad.
Don't be sad.
Too late.
We have some of the stupidest conversations. Oh, man. I don't know.
Oh, no, don't eat that.
That's what she said. Sorry.
Why would she say that, though?
Because sometimes we don't need to talk about this live stream. When a man loves a woman.
But I'm just saying, like, why would she say that?
He donates his seed to.
Hey.
What? Don't you ever garden? Freaking A.
We should sleep.
No.
I should sleep.
Go ahead.
Okay, hold on.
Wait.
Wait.
I don't want to log.
But you should.
No.
Then sleep.
Okay. Back to the stupid conversations we have. Thought they could fly. Withered.
Man.
Confirmation. Jackie has died 3 times on this stream. Ooh, there's stuff dying. He feeling it. Feel the burn! Oh, so many pumpkins to go through yet. Oh, I don't like that I said that. Oh, I have yet to go through all of the pumpkins. So I would do better at trying to go through all of the pumpkins.
Thank you. I want to strategically place one in my mind.
Okay, I'm really sorry, but I thought you said cheech, like Cheech and Chong.
Strategically.
Strategically. This is my friend Strachich. This is my friend Strachong.
Man.
What? Tell me. Tell
Everything
me.
Everything is even numbers right now.
Well, you should probably. I don't know. You really need to work on that. Oh. I thought of another thing you could do.
Me?
Yeah, you.
What me?
Bet you had to jump up and down. Sorry. Ah! No, give my pumpkins! Not the pumpkin pie, you freaking douche.
Hey.
Sorry. You're a very nice person, and I apologize for the way that I have spoken to you.
You know.
Douche. Stop. Wait, what are you... Did you just throw that pumpkin pie? I didn't think they could pick up pumpkin pie. Well, today I learned. Let's watch him. Pick up that pumpkin pie.
What is the thing that I can do?
You can't pick it. Oh, right.
Patiently waiting.
Where your bridges are,
That
is one wide walkway behind them now.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, you should probably fix that.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's.
I did a little bit, but obviously not enough.
No, when I was over there looking at them earlier. Dude, are you for real? I give you 7 freaked up emeralds and you still like, dude, come on. Come on, give me more. I'm a stingy piece of poop. All right, dude. Give me all your apples. How about that? Boom. Apples for days. 55 apples?
Holy Don't crap. Let me be sad when this pick breaks, because it's too expensive to fix, so I just need another one.
Okay, do that. Why? Holy crap. This guy for real will just not unlock anything. Dude, just... Oh, I don't want to take cake. Oh, I hate you so much. I'm going to take the cake. Give me 3 cakes. All right. I'm going to place them. Cake in the corner. Give me that cake. Oh, dude, that can go over there. Oop.
Cake
on
cake,
the top.
Cake. No.
Ice cream and cake and cake. Ice cream and cake and cake. Ice cream and cake. Ice cream and cake. No, you don't know that song?
I do know that song, but that's not what I was thinking.
Oh.
Doza!
Welcome to the stream, Doza.
Yeah, Doza.
Yeah, Doza.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't tell him we're streaming.
I'm
he'll try to do some shameless self-promotion.
I know.
And we don't need him all up in my... I did that to him earlier. I logged in, and he was like, oh, / record. Which, like, when he says / record, that's I think that's his thing, saying that he's recording, and okay. Not to say anything off the wall and crazy, but I usually
but
do anyway.
Do that. Yes.
So he said / record, and I was like, / Jack is a zombie?
Oops.
I feel like it was probably worth it. Dude, all right. Why is this villager never... And now I got pumpkin pie on the floor!
It's fine.
It's not fine.
Mop it up.
No.
Don't mop it up?
Nope. But I'm leaving it. It's a stupid pie.
You're stupid pie. I'm sorry.
You're rude.
I'm sorry.
This is why you don't have friends.
I apologized.
I have immediately regret my decision.
It was just a reflex.
Is it a reflex to call me stupid?
No.
What did you even say?
You
I don't remember.
I think I called you a stupid pie.
I'm so mad, but I don't know why.
I'm mad at you because you're mad at me and I didn't do anything.
Hold up. That could be a song. I'm super mad and I don't know why. Oh, wait, you called me a stupid pie.
I'm so sorry.
All right, we got 60 apples. Now, if this guy will stop being an apple and unlock, we can actually get moving here.
Okay, wait, I was
Oh, yeah, dude, just do it. You can punch him in the freaking face.
Hey.
I punched him in the face. I don't even care. I don't even care. Call the cops. Call the cops. See if I care. Okay. Alright, dude, that's it. That's it. That's all I'm giving you. That's all. Fine, I'll give you more. Dude, just unlock.
I should
please.
Put things away.
Please.
Is he being a dick?
Savish! Hey! The dumbza. Ah!
Oh, wow.
You know what?
He's kind of a jerk.
He wanted to. He was like, wait, shameless self-promotion?
I know what that is.
Oh, snap, girl. You little pecker soy.
I almost put my slime in my miscellaneous box, but then I remembered I have a slime box.
You have a slime box?
I do have a slime box.
You got so many slimes you needed a slime box?
Well, I mean, I'm just adding them.
Why? You know unlock forever. Dude, wait, what?
Whoa.
I don't know. I'm tripped out a little bit. I'm fine. Soy! Say! Oh my god!
Cool.
/ ban.
Wow.
/ ban.
Wow.
/ ban. Oh, you know what? Actually.
Dude.
Let me go over here and I'm gonna click on Soy in my stream. And we're gonna go ahead and time him out. Nah, I just made him an op. I figure if he's gonna be a dick, he might as well have some extra power.
I don't think that's what you're supposed to do to people then.
How do you think cops get their jobs?
Hey,
wait.
That's a different
story. Did you? I think he took the pie again. Hold on.
Stop throwing it at him.
No, because I don't think they can actually take pie. And then he
But you keep thinking he's taking it.
I know, but I don't know if I'm throwing it in the hopper or if he's actually grabbing it.
Come on, Jack.
Okay, it's on the ground behind him right now. Okay, so he's not picking this one up. I'll just keep throwing pie at him. Screw it, dude. No, come on.
How do you make cyan?
Cyan is...
I had to Google it last time.
I think it's just blue and bone meal.
No, that's not it.
Light blue. Can you do two? No? Huh.
It's got green in it, right?
Oh, you know what? It might be green and blue. I don't know. Google it. Shoot, dude.
I don't have any glass. Where's my sand?
For real?
Wow, I have a whole 43 sand.
I bought a whole freaking stack of apples from this guy. Do you want to go get sand? I have a place where we can get sand.
We should do that. I can bring my Jesus shovel. Do you have a beacon over there?
I do, but you don't need it for sand.
Well, I know, but I was just excited because I have four of them now.
Yeah, no, it's my mesa where I mine the clay at. It's it's not air. Why did you take, dude? For real? I hate this guy's face. I hate his face so much, so much. I'm so close to the end. I'm not. I'm just gonna put these pumpkins away. This is too much. I quit. Stupid villain. I'm gonna punch him again. Dick. Ugh. I feel like I should heal him now. Do I have any healing potions? Splash potion of healing. All right. All right, dude. And take a whack of this. Bow. All right. Later. Have fun. Ooh. I'm hungry. I'm going to eat a piece of cake.
I think...
I got so many cakes.
Levels.
You need levels?
Because I died.
Oh.
Man, I've had like 32 levels, too.
You know what? I've got two double chests full of chicken.
Do you know?
And then some. So, I don't know why I went in there to check that. I felt like I was running low on food, and I was thinking about rebuilding my auto chicken, but that's the chicken I have from the original auto chickener I built in, like, episode 2. Whoa, dude, that was...
You good?
No, I landed on it, and it didn't... Pew! It's not fine. I don't know where these blocks go either. Oh, miscellaneous. Ta-da! My soul sand goes in miscellaneous with my eight stacks of obsidian that I own. Yeah, that's right. Be jealous.
Oh.
Yeah, my ridiculous amounts of obsidian.
Hey, you want to know about obsidian? I can tell you about obsidian.
Oh my god. You know what? I'm actually going to come over to your house.
Oh god, don't show them.
No, I'm going to come to your house and I'm going to show
it's
them.
It's slightly embarrassing how much obsidian.
It should be. Do you realize how much time you wasted mining obsidian?
It's not wasted.
It's wasted.
I clear it.
Oh my god. It is
Greg, it's not a waste of time.
Jackie.
If I...
Jackie?
What?
Waste.
No.
Kind of.
No.
I'm just saying,
it's
kind
of. It's satisfying to me, okay?
Why do I have three stacks of eggs on me?
I don't know.
I've been carrying these around for like 3 days now. Like real life 3 days. Also, I still have these three chests of eggs in the middle of my base.
Wait, I thought you had a plan for those.
I did, and I don't remember what it was.
I forgot.
That's fine. We don't need to have a plan for everything we do. We can just do stuff. You know what I mean? Like, when you just get so much obsidian that you don't have anything to do it for, but you just keep getting it.
You
look at all this obsidian!
Understand.
Okay, look at all this obsidian, okay? So she's already used this much obsidian, okay? Think about this. She's used this much. All of this down this way. It's not a short tunnel. I mean, it's kind of short compared to some tunnels, But when are you going to put a backing on this tunnel? It's still just netherrack.
I'll just go fill it in with obsidian.
Okay, she's got obsidian on the bridges. She has... Where else do you have obsidian?
My storage.
Your storage? Obsidian? Okay, there's this obsidian. It's a freaking fricked up freaking double chest. Do you have any in your mind still? Do we need to talk about your mines?
Don't go there.
Don't.
She,
when I said that,
don't.
She stopped moving on her screen and she was staring at my screen. So, excess obsidian. Before I open this chest, let's just talk about this. How many people have an excess obsidian chest? Look at this! Look!
Stop.
Why?
Jack, you have to stop.
Don't hit! It's bad. Good lord.
I like to have it.
Well, have less.
Why are you taking it? Don't!
It's just five. It's just five. You like mining it.
When I'm clearing it for good...
This is good reason. It's blocking your freaking ladder.
No, I didn't.
What'd you do?
I thought I popped a hole in my tunnel.
Don't do that. Here, have some bread. I got you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ah, I popped a hole in my floor.
Ooh, if you know what I'm saying. Hey, where do you want the cow cooker guy?
In the same place where the cows are.
It's smaller than this.
I'm aware.
Okay, I just... I wanted to be clear, is all.
Just somewhere in there. In the cow pen.
I fell in it. I'm in it. I'm in it to win it. Ba-da-ba-da-bum. Get out of my way, you stupid cows. Bow. I don't remember what the dimensions were on it.
You have it over there still.
Yeah, but I'm not going to take a 4-minute trip through the Nether on a live stream.
Don't do that. Not good. Not good.
I feel like a woman. Beep, beep. Okay. Bye, guys. I should probably...
Are you just going to stream and not be on the game?
Try restarting your game. That's troubling.
Come on.
It looks like
that. What did you get for touching my obsidian?
Could be a problem. That's fine.
It's not.
I just had to go to a test world. Oh, by the way, guys, this is my test world. I test build things here. So we need to have... I'm just going to figure out the clock for it again.
I feel...
Like a woman,
took my chest.
Took your chest?
I'm down in my zombie farm and I'm like 90% sure I had 3 double chests stacked.
Are you sure?
Not 100%, but it looks wrong to me right now.
Wrong.
Wrong.
As I throw this block on the ground instead of placing it in the hopper.
I feel you.
Okay, so what we need this to do is activate a dispenser twice of the times.
Twice of them?
Twice of them. So it should spray the lava and then suck the lava. And that's right. Right there. Okay. So this is the mechanic that I need. And other than that, we pretty much just jam you in there. So this
you
is...
You wanted it off the dome?
Yeah, no. That was just trying to remember it. Not like it matters. I don't think I can get back in. No, it's going to tell me to try restarting. You know what? Let's just go ahead and call that end of stream, then. What, Jackie?
I was going to tell you to use your poop screen.
I don't have that, because I'm using my other recorder live streamer guy.
Oh, right. You're not doing it.
No. So, if I close this, then we just don't... We don't live anymore. And that's a bummer, but it looks like that's what we have to do, because sometimes things break.
But now they're looking forward to cow cooker machine.
No, I think you're looking forward to the cow cooker
you're
machine.
You're disappointing the fans, Jack.
You know what? I can live stream for a little bit longer. Let me go into that test world and I'll build it exactly how we need it over there. So we've got this and...
But that doesn't get me a cow cooker.
No, but it will eventually.
Fair enough.
Eventually! So... Wait. I feel like this needs to be won over. Because we want to have a wall beside this to hide all the redstone. Okay, and oop. We're going to have some glass here. And there's going to be moo cows in this general vicinity. So maybe if we block that and... You know what? I can actually move this whole thing back one by scooting this button to right there. Right?
Right?
Did that work? Oh, I should probably put this in first, and then I can see if it works. Huh? Click, click. That's boom. What I like to hear. Click, click, boom.
They play that every time the ice hog scored.
For real?
Yeah.
That's weird.
That's tight.
That's not tight.
You're not tight.
You're not tight.
Hey.
Hey.
Watch.
That means different things to girls than sure guys. Sorry. Alright, let's see if this works. Wrap around the corner. Boom, boom. Perfect. So we can put glass here. Your little moo fats are going to be dropped off inside of there. Under this, of course, we will have some hopper tech. Doop, doop, doop. And hopper tech this way. Then we're going to have it leading into some chest tech. Everything is tech, by the way, in case you guys didn't know that. Boom! Technology! We can open that. Great. Goodness. Awesome. Wonderful. Ooh, I fell in a hole. Boop. There it is. Key. That's not how it goes. Actually, this I think we're going to have as this. And up here somewhere needs to be a moo cow breeding area. So, let's probably get rid of that stuff. This can be like not. You go there, and like that, 8 should be all right. And we gonna want a good old sticker. Bow. Good old glass. Kapow.
What's that for?
Well, what for?
The business.
That's to push out the babies.
We want to push them out?
Yeah, because when you get too many stuck in there at once, or like when you breed too many times, sometimes they don't all fall out. And if you hit them with a pigeon, they all just go right against the glass. All right,
I see.
Yeah, so we want that. And then up here is going to be... This is going to be Moo Cow territory. Oh, nope. We want to get a dispenser in here first. Do we want... We want the dispenser on this side, I believe.
So, like, what's going to be visible?
You're going to see this.
Okay.
And then you're going to have a an upstairsy way to get up to where you breed them at.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, this is going to be your template-looking day.
Okay.
And then, of course, you can use whatever blocks you need to.
Was just curious.
Well, now you know.
Thank you.
All right, we need the bucket of the water. And, ooh, don't I have a button somewhere? I do. Hello, button. Bonk.
Hi, soy.
Okay. Ooh. It looks as though I have left a hole.
You should not do that.
We're fine. We're fine. Yeah, it only broke the every redstone. Okay, that should still work, right? You work? Dump!
Did you do it again?
No.
What'd you do?
I forgot to shut off the water before I turned on the lava, so instead we made a obsidian.
Yeah. I like that. You made me an obsidian maker.
No.
Oh.
No, we're not doing that.
Oh.
Okay, so what I had forgotten is that we need to have a sign right.
Yeah.
Bonk. Okay, now we're good. Okay, so now... Yes. And... Maybe not. I don't want that there. I want this right...
How many blocks does a beacon...
Here? No. Here. Right there. Perfect. How many blocks does a beacon? I think it's like 50 out. Okay, so now water on, shouldn't go anywhere. Perfect. Click, click. Kaboom. And then you're going to want a half shrub over the top of these. Kaboom. Beautiful, beautiful. Actually, you know what? It might look kind of nice if you put an iron trapdoor. But that's going to move, isn't it? That's going to move. Okay, so we won't do a trapdoor, apparently. Oh, we could do a trapdoor. How tall are you building this? Do you know?
Me?
Yeah, yeah. No, there's going to be decoration up top. I don't know how high you want to...
Decoration?
Like, we can have it like this. And this would be pretty neato. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about?
No.
That's fine. You don't need to know.
Okay.
Okay. I don't take no crap from anybody else but you. You don't work that, but I believe if I do some feigned angling, you will work that. So, how might we feigned angle? Boom.
Carefully.
And if we boom, and then boom.
Everything is even numbers.
No, that's not gonna work. That's gonna stick it out forever. We don't want to stick it out forever. Whoa, dude. Chill. Yeah. Okay, so the way I had it built was like this. So you're going to have a longer block in the back. But that's still cool. It's still cool. It'll work. We also don't need that. So we're going to... Hello. Do. Stone button. Stone button. Because these both can... I broke the water. That's fine. Water's cheap these days. Bonk. All right, so that's good. Actually, I could set that to, No, that's going to take a lot more space. I'm trying to keep this small for you. So you got two buttons.
Okay.
One does a thing, the other one does stuff.
All right.
And you're going to have a block over the top, and let's get some moo cows in there and just make sure this works. Where, if I was a cow? Cow. Okay. Ooh. How am I going to moo you guys in here? All right. So let's get a decent amount in here. Okay. That seems like a decent amount in here. I think that'll even work. Maybe we want a slab on top, though. Something like that. So now if I hit this, they should bounce around like a bunch of goobers. Hello, goobers. And come on. Hey, thank you. Whoosh. And feed the fats. Okay. Okay, they sucking it up. Sucking it up. Delicious. Mmm, sucky wheat. Great. And you push that. And we should have babies in the front. Yes. And if I hit this button. More babies. Yep. Okay, so we definitely need that. That's some goodness. And then once those guys are all grown up, you hit this button. And they should die. And they have all died. There you go. That's what your cow moo cow killer jigger is going to look like.
Cool.
Cool. And then, since the redstone's on one side, if you wanted to keep it small, you could actually just throw a ladder on the front of it. Mm-hmm. Or you could do, like, a little staircase up the side. You know what I mean? Did you follow that?
Yes.
Let me see here. I'm just going to throw some more blocks in it. Throw some blocks on it. Okay. There. And there. And there. Do-do-do-do. Beautiful. Oh, that keeps it even. I like that. Yeah. No, that looks nice. That looks nice.
This is a jerk. He's on, but he's not doing stuff.
Jackie, there you go. So you'd have the option of a ladder to get up or of like a staircase or just something to get you up here. Obviously, that's whatever you want to use. And then you've got the water button. You hit the water, and then you do the little breathe job, bup, 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 and you shut off the water, and you push the birthing button, and they birth out the front, and then you hit the clicker.
Well, all right, then.
We'll call that pilot light. and then it feeds all your fat meat into there.
All your fat meat.
Oh, let's see if there's something else on this room that we can, or this world that we can show these people.
Oh, Lord, there's lots.
No, there isn't.
No? Is this a different one?
Oh, I have this nifty thing.
What is Ka?
Ka?
C-A-H.
K-C-A-H.
Doz is playing it, and I don't know what that means.
Ka. What?
I asked you a question. He said, sorry, LOL, playing Ka.
Cat ass hunger. He's playing cat ass hunger.
I understand.
It's a good game. It's a great game. Tastes delicious. No, I think that's about all I got though, because there's this building here, but I'm trying not to look at it too much. Just give you guys a peek, because that's not gonna be on Dozacraft. That's going to be on V4 Vanilla. And that actually has a bunch of roleplay leading to it. So I can't really show that off until I build it and get that done. So I think I'm going to call it for here. Thank you guys for watching my stream. You know I love and appreciate every single one of you. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching me die.
Goodbye.